Does anyone know how to age a sassafras?
So this is one of the main elements of cool temperate rainforest in the Dandenong Ranges. So this is a real characterisation. So you get these beautiful sassafras. You've got all your tree ferns. You can see your mountain ash around us. And that's part of the classification of cool temperate rainforest. So it's pretty special.
It's beautiful.
Actually, surrounded by burrows at the moment. We've got some chimney action. Yes, burrowing crayfish create little chimneys on the surface. Yeah, there's activity everywhere. It's amazing. So let's go. So there's the top, another piece of tubing, and in the middle we have our trapdoor mechanism. Now the trapdoor itself has to be quite light because they're only small, so we want them to be able to successfully push through and get caught so that we can see them. So that's our very simple design, but very clever at the same time because it acts as an extension of the burrow. So it's nice and dark, it's nice and humid, so we're imitating conditions inside the burrow. But never mind, we do put them back exactly where we get them from. And hopefully we've got a little Dandenong burrowing crayfish in at least one of them. I noticed that there's more people wearing gumboots today. Wise choice. The big reveal.
What sort do you think it is, Holly?
I'm not sure.
I think it is a Dandenong burrowing cray. I can't see yet, but it's really curled up in the bottom.
It's very small.
Let's have a look and see. You know you want to get out. It's playing dead.
Yes.
This is what they do. They play dead. This is brilliant. This is such a brilliant find.
This is the first one on private property.
Well done. Is that right? Well done, everyone. It's fantastic.
That.
Now that it's started moving, it won't stop moving. So sorry about your photo. And note, it's not doing any threat poses.
Yeah.
It's just trying to get away. So they're very shy and secretive. And that comes from the habitat they're in. It's really shady, really close canopy cover in this gorgeous, cool, temperate rainforest. It's a very secretive little life underground. I'm going to climb up your sleeve. And we'll turn that on and we'll put that container on and tear it to zero. And then you can tell me what the weight is.
3.7.
Much bigger than the last one. So the last one we had was 2.2. Okay. I think we can put this... It's like I'll pretend that I'm dead again. But I won't curl up in a ball. Okay, I will give Chris the pleasure of returning this one to its burrow.
You need to show me where the burrow is.
Okay, so we'll gently coax this crayfish out. Oh! and get... Oh, sorry, buddy. See how blue it is underneath? Up you go, up to your burrow. It's there. Keep going. It's very unusual that there be bison.